school in Goffstown, one of five New England schools, to receive an envelope in the mail containing a white powder. The FBI launched an investigation after Mountain View Middle School in Goffstown received that envelope today.
Two schools in Massachusetts, Dedham and Milford, also received envelopes, along with a school in Maine and one in Rhode Island. In each case, investigators say the powder is not hazardous, but the crime is real, and they want to know if all these cases are connected, because it appears the envelopes were mailed from Texas.
That's right. Our Gene Mackin live outside the middle school in Goffstown now with what was found there today. Gene?
Well, that envelope was opened around 2:30 in the afternoon. School wasn't out yet, so 900 students were inside here when that suspicious white powder was found.
What's described as a standard white envelope with no obvious unusual markings was opened just minutes before the end of the school day. Someone in the front office at Mountain View Middle School in Goffstown opened the envelope and found a powdery white substance inside.
We locked down the main office area, which is where the powder was. We did a shelter in place in the school, which means students stayed within their classrooms. We also shut down the ventilation system in the school so that we could assure if it was something of substance that it didn't get throughout the school.
As part of the school's emergency response plan, students were also moved to the opposite end of the building while police and firefighters arrived. And parents waited outside for the 900 students to be released from the back of the school.
It's unbelievable that somebody can stoop that low.
I'm very upset about this. My daughter's texting me, telling me that she's, you know, scared.
A hazardous materials team tested a sample of the powder and determined it was not dangerous.
Right now, it looks like the substance is non-toxic, non-hazardous, and they'll be testing further up at the state labs.
Investigators are also looking into a possible connection to other envelopes containing non-toxic powder mailed to other New England schools.
I know the law enforcement officials here are going to be working with the FBI to determine if this is connected with any other incidents.
And now the FBI and police in several states are comparing notes, trying to figure out who sent these envelopes and why. Emergency crews are confident the school is completely safe and it will be open for classes tomorrow. Live in Goffstown, Gene Mackin, WMUR News 9.